www.linkuptv.co.uk.
Slick, watch this, you might learn something. Say hi. This is the next. Oh shit, it's not on Facebook. Alright. You must go to my musical decks. Can you turn the levels up, please? Can't sabotage it, alright. And some samples. Okay, I like that. Alright, so feel free to join in, let's go. Somalians are tricky, they will fuck you up because they will trick you into believing that they cannot fuck you up. They will trick you. Somalians make you believe that they're by themselves, that there's no one else around. They trick you. Don't fall, ladies and gentlemen, do not fall for it. Your ass will get fucked up. Do not fall for it like Black Hawk Down. They will mash your ass up. My friend, true story, he's driving from Streatham, okay? You know there's a little section, Somalian section. Okay, yeah, all right. My friend is driving through, true story, he's driving through, he's Jamaican, well, Jamaica, he's driving through, Jamaica, Kingston, sorry, he's driving through, and by accident, he nearly hits a Somali. So the Somali went, like, what the fuck, that's what he said, the fuck, why? So a white boy come out the car like, yo, pussy-o, because he's thinking Somali and talking to me like that, right? So he's like, yo, pussy-o, I swear to God, because the guy was by himself, my friend thought he would come out the car and cheat him. As he said, pussy-o, the Somali looked at him and just went, Surrender. Somalians came from the trees. What a squirt.
Somebody else's girl. Okay, now let's just break this down because I'm saying that you're deep. Back in the day, we used to sing about a girl that was single, that was free. Now he's singing about somebody's girl. Okay, you can say Richard, that's been done before. But he's singing about Mavado's girl. Now, out of all the people in the club, Mavado, Gangster for Life, hey, Gangster for Life, Mavado. Like, let's just check this for a moment. Let's just check this for a moment. When they was directing this video shoot, and Drake said, you know what, I want to do this video, and I want to sing about a girl, you know, and I want her to have a man, you know, because I want her to see that I'm a better man for her. And I was like, this is a good idea. Who? I want Mavado. No, you tell nobody, Drake went, hold on. Mavado, we're not sure about that one, we're not sure enough. Let me tell you why. You notice Mavado don't really leave Jamaica. You notice that? Because he cannot, alright? Right? And don't have a passport, you know why? Because he murder somebody. You don't want him not allowed to leave in the street. Not allowed to be mud, in mud. When he said kid, he mean he done that. He is a murderer on the CD. He's a murderer. You don't want. He's not well. Look at him eyes. He don't even fucking blink. He don't blink. Have you seen Mavado don't blink? Mavado pretends that he's going to blink just to fuck with you. Look. Nothing happens. Do you know how hard it is, or where your soul must be, where you don't blink no more? Right? Mavado's in the dance. Okay. Now Mavado's in the dance, hugging his girl. Now you hug your girl. If that's your girl, you hug her, you feel proud. No. He's hugging her like this. Say what? Well, you want to say something? You want to say blood clot something? You want to say something? You want to go tired? You want to go tired? You want to go tired? Pick me up. We're going together. You fucking leave me out. Kill you and your family. And your grand people. Everybody dead. In here. Fuck about. We love you enough. So, Drake is singing to that particular woman. To that, I got finally. That, like, he's doing all that. Okay. So that's the first fucked up thing. But then I thought, okay, here's the killer. He decides to go and look for where she lives. So he walks in the most ghettoest part of Jamaica. Walking down the street, I got to find a way. Got to find a way. And nobody on that street is saying nothing in Jamaica, you know. This is like going to somewhere in Nigeria, like Lagos, and just walking down the street by yourself. I got to find a way. No, I'm like, what are you doing on here? You are kidnapped now, come on. You can't just feel for that.
All right, inside. All right, come forward, this man. All right. Sunday show, you know when you catch me. Look at this guy, rock down Max B. That's what he said, that is deep. You need to come back, fam. He can't call you up, bruv. He didn't even say that. Like, he didn't even say that like, waste man, Max B. He said, bruck up. That's deep. Okay, love. You tried to diss me, but your weed looks dry and crispy.
Who do we give it? Live, I'm a bit tipsy, bit dizzy, but you're not being cool, man. Thank you very much. Peace.